In life, I think I'm the sweetest person. I love animals, but when I go in the ring, I become the animal.
Kim Clevel grew up in Joliet, Quebec, a small city an hour from Montreal. Living in a single-parent home, boxing became an outlet for her.
When I was young, I had a lot of anger inside of me. Boxing helped me to be the best version of myself. My grandmother is my motivation. She is the pillar of the family. Before each fight, my grandmother sent me a text message that motivated me so much.
Initially unsure if she could turn boxing into a career, Kim gravitated towards something else that came naturally to her, caring for others, and she enrolled in nursing school.
My mother worked with people who have Alzheimer's, and she bring me to help. I saw the smile on their face, and I just wanted to do it. I was burned to do it.
For years, Kim balanced boxing and nursing side by side, but as she continued her domination in the ring, Kim made the decision to focus solely on her fighting career. In December 2019, she improved her undefeated record to 11-0 as she claimed the vacant NABF light featherweight title. Up next was the biggest bout of her career and her first main event appearance, scheduled for March 21st, 2020.
It was 10 weeks of training camp. I did all my best to be the best shape of my life.
But things changed in an instant.
The virus has pandemic potential.
Nearly half of the confirmed cases are in Montreal.
New announcements overnight of events being postponed or canceled.
When I know that the fight was canceled because of the pandemic, I cried. It was like a little depression for one day, 2 days. And after that, I say, okay, it's enough. I'm healthy. I have two legs, two arms. So, okay, what can I do to help?
Just 24 hours after the bell was supposed to ring, Kim was on the front lines of the crisis, taking on a night shift at a long-term care facility.
I work in the COVID zone, so the hot zone with old people, people with Alzheimer's. It's really hard at night when everything is dark. They think about their life. They are scared. They miss their family. So they need to talk. So I'm there. I sing. I talk with them and maybe make them smile. But to see these people die alone without their family, for me, it's not humanity. They need humanity. They need respect. I remember one night after my shift, I was crying. I miss my grandmother so much because it's like I take care of every grandparent, but I can't take care of mine.
You're the engine that makes all things go, and you're always in disguise, my hero.
I just called my boxing coach and she told me that I know it's hard, but Kim, you can do it. You have to do it, and you are the best to do it.
Over the past 3 months, Kim has served in multiple care facilities across Montreal, taking shifts wherever and whenever she is needed, fearlessly embracing a whole new kind of fight.
I know COVID, I can be contaminated, but I'm not scared. My need to help is bigger than my scare.
Know that you matter, matter, matter.
Boxing will come back, but right now, I can say that the pandemic is my main event. And I think it's the hardest fight I had.
This is for